This is Taylor's third session for the today. So we've done 6 3-minute rounds of sparring. It's the first time she's sparred that much. She sparred with the current Olympic team, so including Skye Nicholson, Commonwealth Games gold medalist, one of Australia's best female boxers. And now we're going to go into a strength session. So we're doing low rep stuff. We're working on power development. We're only 4 weeks out from the fight, so it's just about trying to tweak all those fast twitch muscle fibers.
Welcome to your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
So she'll have the rest of this weekend off after this session, and then we'll go hard again next week, so it's going to be another big week, and then we'll start to back her right off. In that last 2 weeks, we'll just really be working on sharpening her up more than anything else,
just to make her fresh.
Yeah, but the idea is that she's meant to feel like this now, because this is right in the middle of camp. Really, this is our hardest 2 weeks, so we want her to feel a bit drained, a bit heavy, like she's really doing a lot of work at the moment, a lot of volume.
Come to Stratton Boxing Club to train with Dee Dee Hopps. She's a awesome boxer, because she has a really good record, and she's one of the most feared fighters in Australia, I'd say. We've just come to her gym here, which is in her coach's house, which is pretty nice.
It's my own.
So we're 2 weeks out from Tay's fight today. So this is probably one or two more hard sparring sessions, and then we just start to taper off her training, get her ready. We're pretty much on weight. I'm happy with our fitness level at the moment. So now it's just about sharpening up the skills a little bit.
Help me make the most of freedom and of pleasure. Nothing ever.
We just pumped out 8 really high quality rounds with Dee Dee Hopps, who's also fighting for her own international title soon. Best quality sparring that Tay's had since we started this camp. We'll do one more of those, but it's really put her in good stead, and it's given us both a lot of confidence about where she's at the moment. So tomorrow's the weigh-in. This is our final session for Tay now to wrap up a really good 8-week training program. We've been really fortunate to get some really good sparring. We've been sparring like one of the top amateurs in Sasha Ryan. We've been sparring Amanda Klein, who just fought for the Australian featherweight title recently. And then we've been sparring world-rated Dee Dee Hopps, who's one of the top female fighters in Australia with a huge amount of amateur and professional experience. Today for this final session, she's just doing what we call school sparring with Zaya. So it's just moving around, they're not really landing anything on each other, they're just working on speed, and it allows someone bigger like Zaya to work with someone smaller like Tay. And then we'll go in and just do 8 1-minute rounds on the focus pass, so real short, sharp work. She'll go to recovery science just to have let her body recover, and then we'll do a light workout this afternoon, and then she's done. We go away for the weigh-in tomorrow, fight night Friday, we're good to go. Oh,
just finished our second last session before our fight, which is in 2 days. We did some school boxing with Zaya. It was just touch sparring, nice and light, just did 6 rounds of that. And then jumped on to sharpen up with 8x1-minute rounds of pads with Glenn. It was pretty exciting because we just finished getting this mural done by Nutty Bro Art, and just makes the whole environment of the gym and when I'm training in it, I feel like this is my home and this is my den, which is awesome. I'm feeling good now. I just want to get in the ring. I'm just maintaining my weight. We're nearly on weight now, which is really good. And we're just going to get in and give it everything. The world.